Alright. Here's my fucking rant. Motherfucking YouTube decides when I upload my videos, they all want to be on goddamn private. I didn't know it, so. Oh my god. I did not know this. You fucking ass YouTube. Get those fucking private videos I did not know I had. Now I gotta fucking make all of them publish all of them. And see, these videos back in August 20 and shit, you know what I mean? August 18, August 17, August 16, August, you know, August bullshit shit, you know what I mean? And most of them is fucking private, which I didn't know. Now, I gotta go through these motherfuckers, make them, and publish these motherfuckers, you know? And then, the videos, you know? What the fuck? And then when I make the videos, you know, they're gonna be out of order. You know? That's fucked up, YouTube. You mess with my emotions. What the fuck? All these fucking private videos. You know, I fucking didn't know it. It's motherfucking day, August 16. Okay? It's fucked up, man. Look at this shit, man. Uploaded videos, man. Fucking a week ago. I just made these videos about 2 weeks ago. And it was fucking private. Now when I go on my videos, you gonna see old videos in front of the new videos. You fucked up, YouTube. You fucked up. You fucked up, YouTube. Okay. It's not funny, man. It's not funny, man. Fuck. Shit's not funny, man. I'm not sure what. You know what? But life goes on. We still living. Shit, nigga. I do my best, nigga. Stop making the default fucking private, nigga. Make it public now already, nigga. I remember back then when I uploaded videos, nigga. Niggas didn't have to put it. Goddamn, make it public already, nigga. Shit was already published the moment you upload this motherfucker. And now it's fucking default private. Goddamn, YouTube. Fucking up, YouTube. Fucking up. That's it, man. That's it, man. Just change the fucking default the little default shit to fucking publish, man. So when I fucking upload this motherfucker, I want it published. I don't want to go look in this motherfucker and change it to publish, nigga. When it's already on private, nigga, it shouldn't be private, nigga. If it's made private, I made it private because I don't want nobody to see it, shit. But if I'm uploading the bitch, I want it to be published. Does that make sense? If I upload this damn video right here, I want it to be published on the spot, nigga. If I want it to be private, I gonna look for something and say, hey, make this motherfucker video private. You understand? Do you understand me, man? I hope y'all understand, because this shit's fucked up. I got outdated shit, you feel me? That's fucked up. But it is what it is. And we living. I make sure to keep fucking changing my shit when I shouldn't have to. Fucking dummies. Oh, that's bullshit, man. Also, man, change this shit too, man. Motherfucker, change the. It's just probably right here. The moment I click it, it should not go to this bullshit. What is that? That's like a couple of more seconds
fucking doing shit when it should be easy as simple to change it right there so I can save this and then go back and then fucking make everything else public. It should be that simple, but it's not. Now I gotta go back and then start doing the rest. Fuck. It's not fucking cool. The moment it says private right here, I should be able to click this. It should give me options on the side saying whatever the bullshit, friends only, public. No, I mean publish and all that bullshit. But no, I click it. Okay, let's hold it. Let's hold this bitch. Nope, no click. Let's left click this motherfucker. Oh, shit. Yeah. What the fuck is this, man? That's bullshit. If I wanted to go to that damn screen, you have the edit button right here, which sends me to the same damn screen that this fucking button does. Look at that. What the fuck? You fucking idiots. God damn. Fucking fix this shit out, man. Fix this shit out, man. Yes, I'm ranting about a stupid subject, stupid topic, but fucking fix this shit, man. Okay? So let's review. Let's summarize. YouTube, hope you get it. When I upload my videos, I want it to be published on the spot. The moment I upload it and it gets done, publish. If I want it to be private, I would change it private. You fucking dumb fucks. Second, fix this bullshit. This and that is basically the same shit. Nothing different about these motherfuckers. If anything, this is sending me to the little editing, little settings. This to be a shortcut to changing the video to private, public, or, you know, friends only type bullshit. Yet they both fucking send me to the same damn area. And then, you know, fuck this bullshit. Just make no damn. You can do shit like cat over here, but, you know, you can't do it right here. That's kind of, it's kind of weird. Fucking dummies. But like I said, man. So my van video fucking about YouTube fucking up videos, you fucking dumb fucks. Fucking asses. Little asshole. Fuck.